Peter, that was our emergency money. And your daughter just so happens to need a new pair of glasses.
Lois, no one really needs glasses.
Your glasses?
That's only to fool the man from the draft board.
I can't believe you squandered that money. I swear, sometimes I feel like I'm married to a child.
What can I say about my beautiful bride except milk, milk, lemonade, around the corner fudge is made? You better watch who you're calling a child, Lois. Because if I'm a child, then you know what that makes you? A pedophile. And I'll be damned if I'm going to stand here and be lectured by a pervert.